it was all that I could do to keep from crying. Sometimes it seems so useless to remain.
I thought we heard them. I was like, I don't even need Darren. They're raring, aren't they? What? I still can't hear you.
Cow.
Yeah, those are cows.
Cow.
Cow. Count.
The cow.
God damn it. So much for counting them. Yeah, 23. Hell. Hell. Hell.
Hold tight with a leather fist. Watch out when he starts to twist. What the daddies used to tell them boys.
Come on, cow.
Them bulls. I got a jingle in my jeans.
Come on, cow.
Short places in between. And I'm leaving old Salt Lake with a push and a pull. 10-4, buddy, come on back. A horse trainer on a Cadillac.
Yeah, I see them, little babies. He'll move. Buck. Yeah, hold up, big. Was that? Yeah. Come on, cow.
I can see you got your eye on this old cowboy. And I can tell you never had one for your own. Or you never been around one. Now you're thinking that you found one. Well, it might be kind of fun to take him home.
You giggle every time that I say yes, ma'am. And I get this feeling if I held you tight.
Come on, cow.
Be seeing his and hers. Come on,
cow.
Buckles, boots, and spurs. But that's feeling you'll get overnight.
Cause what you gonna do with a cowboy when that old rooster crows at dawn? When he's lying there instead of getting out of bed and putting on his boots and getting gone. What you gonna do when he says, honey, I got a half a mind to stay. What you gonna do with a cowboy when he don't saddle up and ride away?
see it takes a special kind of woman to put up with the life a cowboy leads. Cause his boots are always muddy and his beer drinking buddies, they'll camp out on your couch and never leave.
Don't even start to think you're gonna change him.
You'd be better off to try to rope the wind.
What he is what you got,
and he can't be what he's not. And honey, you can't hide it.
Oh shit, they're coming back. Come on, Cal. Come on, Cal. Come on, Cass. Come on, Cass. Come on. Come on. Here on, Cal.
We got a lot of pretty babies.
Here on, Cal. No, go on, Cal. Go on, Cal. Go on, Cal. Go on, Cal. Son of a bitch. Did you see him from running away from me? I guess so. In fact, see, they finally put an extension on this fucking chain. Hey, I'm gonna lock it up, Tove, so nobody gets it. Oh shit, I forgot. Everyone don't do nothing.
No brakes, man.
No brakes, man.
You taking
Yeah. Yeah, so they got my four-wheeler, so I'm going to have to use yours now, probably.
I got
mine's about on the last leg.
Not on his last leg?
Yeah, sometimes it won't even crank. Well, it probably just needs a new battery.
I can't believe they snuck in from the last time.
Sons of bitches.
Did it come and get it finally?
I guess so. It's gone. It was gone today. It was there this morning.
How in the world did
it? Renee left the gate unlocked, so they just come in there and took it, I guess.
How do you know they'd one took it?
I don't. Somebody could have stolen it, I guess, today. That's kind of the thing. Is like, so what happens if they come to get it in a month and they're like, and they're like, where's our four-wheeler? And I'm like, what are you talking about? You came and got it a month ago. And they're going to be like, no, we didn't. I'm not going to have any proof that they did or didn't because nobody knocked on the door, didn't sign any paperwork, nothing. So.
Exactly.
Maybe that's what happened to the dog.
No, that was like three or four nights ago. And I don't know why a repo would come in there and kill the dog and then not take the four-wheeler. Plus, they'd have to come through a locked gate because I lock it at night. I don't know.
Look like they would have told you.
Apparently not.
I had to put up a little bitty shih tzu that's like this tall before a nurse would come in there and tend to mama today.
Really?
Because she was so scared. All dogs have got to be up. I'm like, this dog is a mom. She says, it doesn't matter.
They don't care, yeah. Liability reasons, back specs. Somebody said that shit before and their little fucking mop bit somebody fucking ankle and shit. Man, look at that damn rotten dog.
She been doing that the whole time.
Holy.
Jackie, look girl.
So leave me alone, I'm hot.
Let's go back and finish cleaning up some scrap, I reckon.
Shit, I'm gonna take a shower. I'm done with this day. Day's been a bust. They done stole my four-wheeler.
This day started about 8:30 for me.
And this morning? Yeah, it was me too. Yeah, no, because before, I mean, shit, when I was in, you know, it was just payphones. There wasn't no such thing as a cell phone. And they literally, like, had a lock on it. So when you were in your bed, you know, you couldn't just go use it. And then they'd allow it certain days, like, okay, you got 4 hours today for phone time and get 10 minutes a soldier or whatever. And
so they get to have all the good camping fun and putting up tents. Jogging, fishing.
Yeah, I don't know about jogging it, or I don't know about fishing and
camping,
fun, but.
What colors are they?
I don't like that.
It's that black Suburban that was.
No, it's a red.
Maroon Suburban.
Kind of, it's really like a crossover. It's not a big thing.
Yeah, I've been seeing that thing. I seen it.
I just
turn around and tell his driveway when it was coming.
It's better than dropping it on the side of the road, I mean.
Yeah, but if he's doing that, that means he ain't paying for his trash pickup. I'm paying for mine. He
yeah,
pay for his.
Likely. And it's one thing if it's like, if it's one thing if it's once in a while and he just had some extra trash. But yeah, if it's a regular thing.
I've
put to the dump for a bag of trash.
Well, whatever.
I put a bag of trash in grandma's or trash can down the road. Like
I ain't gonna put no trash in somebody else's trash.
Oh shit! I've done that like once or twice since I've come here.
I ain't right. The only way you should have to do that is if you don't have one of your own paying for it.
Well, it's not true if you're full.
Well, put it in a family's or somebody you know.
Well, I mean, I don't put it in somebody's that's full. I put it in somebody's empty. I'm like, okay, they can spare one bag. They got an empty trash can here.
All right, let's go.
Yeah.
Seeley's getting
hot. Seeley needs to go fishing.
He's kind of heavy set. All right.
He's a big old guy.
All right. And about what time does he usually do it?
Ain't gonna put out the camo camera and.
No, I'm not. But I'm on,
I've been seeing that. I know what car is.
Might not. I don't know. Yeah.
Yeah,
but it's nice.
But it is weird that they just went down and came right back in the time that we were doing the.
Yeah, cause I seen him.
Yeah, they went back right before we started doing the cows. They went down that way.
Yeah.
And then not even, you know, what was it? 5 minutes later. So I wonder if they were doing that right then. What if you'll go down there and find a bunch of trash cans, trash bags in your can that aren't y'all's? I guess you could just get it as a dress out of the trash can, right? Just open up some of his fucking trash and get his envelope and be like, oh, Mr. Johnson, are you it?
Find that vehicle following.
Okay, well,
too. All right, we'll come over there in a minute and show you that video.
We done? You all right? 11 a.m.? Oh, this one? All right. Will do. Boy, Lila on the warpath now, buddy. You done stirred something up.
She's just like my sister.
Holy. Huh? That black Suburban. Apparently, Toby said they put he puts trash in him's and Leela's trash can. I don't know that it was maroon. I'm pretty sure it was fucking dark blue or black. It lives on Clemens Ford. It passes me every day. Maybe I'm colorblind. Just look dark to me. All right, we'll see you at 11. It's bigger than my other one, so.
Go get that silver sun bitch out. Let's go stuff jump.
Shit, I told Renee that's what I'm gonna do with both of those. If I ever find a mechanic friend, just pull all the goddamn frame and everything off of them, just make them a frame and engine and seats.
Stop jumping.
Boom.
That's it. That's the big video. So I apologize. My job out.